Hello, hello. Let's get started on this small collection, shall we? In the first drawer, I actually have a whole bunch of Henry Bendel stuff. There's candles, perfume, my little piggy bank there. Also a ornament, a bag, and a whole bunch of other like jewelry and passport holders and all kinds of stuff. There's a little bit of everything in there. Oh, by the way, all of this won't be makeup. The majority of it is, though. Okay, let's move on to lips. And here is a kind of sort of a catch-all for skincare. Right there is just a bunch of stuff I haven't opened yet. There's some charcoal foot pads in there, some little eyebrow razors, some bath powder. In the back is some extra faux Clarisonic brush head, yada yada. Oh, close. Okay, next to that is my face mask. And this is actually less than what I normally have on me at a time. But because I use them often. Once a day, once every other day, something to that effect. So I keep all of my stuff in there. Here is the nail drawer. This is where all of my full sets are. I still have some out there in another drawer somewhere else. But those ones are just bits and pieces of other sets. So in the back there, you see all of my custom nails. The majority of them are from Instant Nails Grease. And then some of the ones in the front, or that middle section, are from Shein, and then there are Kiss Nails in the front. So those are the only ones that I have left that are completely full sets. This is another random catch-all drawer. I have a few pairs of sunglasses, not all of them, just a few pairs in there, and a microphone, and the filters for the light that I'm using. This drawer is definitely makeup. Right there you have my liquid foundations. So there's Fenty Beauty, there's YSL, there is It Cosmetics, and one back there that's is Isadora. Both the Isadora and the It Cosmetics were sent for review. So they're actually somewhat close in color match, but not quite. That side is also foundations, powder foundations. I think there's a cream in there. Of course, we know what that one is. And yeah, so that's that. This one is mostly blushes and blending utensils or blending tools is what that is. That side is all concealers. There's Kevin Korn. I have two of those in 12 and 13. And they take forever to use, by the way. Okay, back there we have mascaras, including some Chanel mascara samples that I haven't used yet. Back there are powders. So I think that one was Kat Von D and a few other things. Okay, here is what's left of my eye products. So got a few shadows and stuff left in there that I barely ever use. Those are from ColourPop. This is the original Birthday Girl back from when it was a limited edition. And this one is coconut, and it's such a beautiful color. I'll probably never use it, but I wanted it. And there are a few other ColourPop colors that I want to, that I'll probably, again, never use. Back here, that one is just a shadow palette from TJ Maxx. Right there is a bunch of lashes that I either haven't used or maybe like put on once to try out. Next up is another seriously random drawer because I'm not sure what I want to do with it yet. Yes, that has been packaged up and is being sent back to Nordstrom. That's the Yves Lom moisturizer that I need to try out. Also sent for review. There's some bronzers back there, and then that right there is actually a bunch of depotted lipsticks. Yes, I put them in that. Okay. Here we have what's left of my lip products. I did go ahead and get rid of a lot of lipsticks that were either older that I just wasn't using. So they're like lip glosses, lip treatments and things, a bunch of liquid lipsticks in the back, and then regular lipsticks. And then here's my pride and joy. This is my highlighters and bronzers. I probably never need to buy another one, but I probably will anyway. So there's like Fenty Beauty, Sonia Kashuk, Physicians Formula, Too Faced back there. I actually kind of forgot I had that particular one right there. What else is in there? I think there's a Laura Geller one in there. There's Mac, a bunch of Becca ones. That one is Revolution, Stila, and more Physician's Formula. And then back in the back, there's Laroque on the left side, and then a Guerlain bronzer in the back. And there's some other stuff in there too, but I need to find a better way to store these things. So yeah, that was everything. Thank you for joining me. Let me know what you think. I hope everyone's doing well, and I'll see you soon.
Bye.